Give me a kiss.
For Phoenicia Jackson and her fiancé DeLucas, pets are part of the family, which is why the last 2 days have been an emotional roller coaster for this Lorraine couple ever since one of their beloved Bichons, 2-year-old Snowball, was taken.
He's a good dog. Like she said, very smart, and very friendly, you know. And I wish he was here.
I would have more peace if I knew exactly what happened or where he's at, but I don't.
Phoenicia only knows what she saw Saturday night after she let Snowball out in the front yard of her Levitt Road home while she was cooking. When she returned to check on the pup,
the man was in my yard. Picked him up. Snowball's very, very friendly. He picked him up, continued to walk, looked back really quick, and moved faster.
Phoenicia tells me in that moment, she froze out of disbelief and fear. She could only watch as the man carried her pup across the railroad tracks and out of sight. Lorraine police searched for the suspect, but days later, the frightening reality is sinking in.
My worst fear is that he's going to be used to maybe be, you know, used to be beat on or used as just anything to fight some other dog.
You know, you don't know what he's used for or what's happening. So I hope he's all right.
Cuddling Snowball's brother here Monday night, Phoenicia tells me she wants nothing more than for her family to be reunited.
I want justice.
I'm very, you know, very worried. And I stay up and I'm very, as if it's my child. You know, I haven't really got rest. And I probably won't get rest until Snowball is found.
In Lorraine, Autumn Ziemba, Fox 8 News.